History proclaims Napoleon as one of the greatest generals in the annals of warfare. His strategic vision, timing, and his consummate grasp of every one of the myriad details which together influence the behavior of a vast army have made him a legendary figure to rank alongside Alexander the Great, Caesar, and Hannibal. The conclusive proof of this military genius was furnished for all time on the slopes of the frozen heights of Pratzen on the 2nd of December, 1805. As the famous blood-red son of Austerlitz rose through the mist on the morning of this, his greatest battle, Napoleon was confident of victory. But even he could not have forecast just how complete his triumph would be. Napoleon was crowned Emperor of France by his own hand in a ceremony of great pomp and circumstance on the 2nd of December, 1804. His moment of supreme glory came after a rapid series of promotions, which had seen him move from a little-known captain of artillery to undisputed master of France in only 6 years.